All right, we're here with the Urban Coalition of Freelance Writers, and you know how we do it. We're back to another session, back down here in Greensburg, Indiana, with yours truly, Michael Smiley, UCOSW Associate. And we're talking about, with the holidays coming up, we're talking about barbecue. We're talking about getting your stuff in order for the holiday season. And he's doing his thing right here, and we just watch him do it, because, you know, he knows how to cook. He knows how to do that thing, because he was raised in the country. All right? So we're going to hand this right on over here to Michael Snyder. First of all, what are you doing over here? Like, what do you have on this grill right
now? Well, I've done some hot dogs and some ham. It's like a standard Easter ham you get. Left over from Easter, I took in the freezer. Over here, bratwurst, and they are done, and they are soaking in with some onions and bell peppers and a beer. We're trying to keep them nice and warm and fresh in that over this heat up as well, but not the rest heat. So, none of this, I'm just doing some oddman sirloin tips and other steak pieces.
Okay,
grilling it on
up. So tell us, what is the common mistake that people make when they're grilling? And can you give us some tips with the holiday season coming? How do you make sure that your barbecue is not a barbecue disaster?
Don't cook it too fast. Because if you do, it might look good and done, but you got into it, depending on your taste, you may have bloody in the center, or you may have it just burnt to pieces, depending. But just don't go too fast.
Now, based on personal preference, do you prefer cooking with charcoal, or do you prefer cooking with wood chips or propane, and why?
Well, I prefer charcoal myself, and this is a pretty good-sized charcoal grill, as you can see, but I don't really like gas grills, but that's just my preference. I like the flavor the charcoal gets. Wood chips sprinkled in sometimes when it's sweet, that's good too, always good. But I didn't just have it this time. This is my first round of the season, so.
Yeah. So, just personal opinion, like, how has the grill in American society, how has that become a part of our culture? Like, what importance does that play with, you know, the holiday season coming up, you know, 4th of July, Memorial Day, Labor Day in September?
Well, I think it's a good occasion to get the family and friends together, kind of like I've got a crew out here today, and it must be part of American culture if you got presidents having barbecues on the White House.
Yeah.
So, yeah, you know, just a good socializing event.
All right, well, we just wanted to bring you this quick session. Check us out, www.myspace.com/UCOSW, or check us out on our YouTube page. Do you have any last remarks before we close out this?
Be careful, have fun, and don't burn yourself.